Someone asked me, should I wait a few days to play my placement games? I get it, you don't want to lose, but the answer is simple. Placement games do not matter. I finished my placements going 1 win and 4 losses. I won my game straight after, and guess how much RR I got from my win? Plus 27 RR. So don't worry about your games, get them out of your way so you can actually start grinding and get one step closer to the rank you want.